Hey guys, what's going on? Today, I thought I'd bring you Crazy on You by Heart, a little cover lesson. I said that I'd do it a while ago. Sorry if anyone was expecting it. I'm pretty sure no one was. I've gotten like 2 views on that video. So by the way, anything you can, if you like this channel to help get views, like subscribing, liking, favoriting, all that is really helpful. So thank you if you do that. I appreciate it. I'll get right into it. There it is. That's Crazy on You by Heart. The beginning part, if anyone wants the tabs, just leave a message. Actually, you know what? I might as well give them to you. It starts with a... This is all on the third string. Slide from 2 to 4, and then 3 on the second string. And then you go... You take that back down. You're keeping the finger that you used to slide up, hopefully the middle finger, and then the your index finger, keeping those on, and just sliding down to 2 and 1, and then pulling off, and then it's on the 5th string, and then I think this will be easier for you guys. On the 5th string, 2 open, and then pull off on the 2nd string from 3 to 1, and then right into 2, 1, 2, that's on the 3rd and 2nd string, then open 5th string, slide to 2 to 4 on the 4th string, and then open 3, 4, 5, and then these two. Basically, it's like take E minor and move it down a string, and then that two strings up, and then three on the sixth string, and then back to that. And that's what you should get. And then chords, and the intro and chorus is A minor to F. You can do F up or down. Either way, it doesn't really matter. And then the verse is A minor to C, D minor, E. So thank you guys for watching. Please favorite, rate, subscribe, comment, and like. Sorry, because whatever you do, it really, really makes a difference, and I'm trying to get some more viewers. All of those things would really help, so please do that, and I'll see you next time.